talking about $150 billion of economic loss, loss from consumers and from businesses and from taxpayers and from state and local governments, that over the last 5 years we've incurred because we have an uncompetitive special access market. I think if we're to have a takeaway from this event, I think that number is key. And I think the fact that it's culled from publicly available data is especially important. I think the FCC dockets are what they are. I think you have lots of actors who have their own interests. And we've seen a little bit of this where you try to throw the sand in the eyes of the regulator and hope that they miss the forest for the trees. But I think that the $150 billion number and the real impact that it has on consumers and innovation and investment in our economy down the line, I hope that you come away from this